back when I should have rolled forward. I haven't seen that attack a lot, so I wasn't. Was not prepared for it. I'm debating putting the Hornet ring on, just because I backstabbed so much. I don't know what I would take off, because all of these rings are very important. level 2 and 3. Yes, I backstab her in every stage. But I don't know if it's worth taking off the Karthus Blood Ring or not, because those 3 extra frames of invincibility a lot. It's interesting that all of her black flame attacks are based off of her stage 1 attacks, just for sure. Thank you. how she lays like dead on the ground? And then she like gets all black flame and rises. So I didn't see where her body was once, and I was standing on top of it. Yeah, that was annoying. My heart is just...